Let's just start with what you were doing before the event this evening.
I was bribing a motorcycle cop.
You were bribing a police officer.
Indeed, not for the first time.
And up until recently, you consulted for the LAPD. And you also claim that you're the devil.
Was the devil. God now.
Well,
nearly.
And how old would you say you are again?
For one, time works very differently in hell, so...
He's just sensitive about his age. I mean, even I don't know the real number.
It's time for you to assume your place on Father's throne.
What's the rush? Becoming God is a big job. Maybe he doesn't want to go in half-cocked.
I should definitely be full-cocked. I need your help.
I thought I wasn't your therapist anymore.
And look at what's happened. The world has no God. Clearly, I belong on this couch.
Lucifer, what is that?
That is my throne.
Excuse me. Something I can help you with?
Want to help me destroy Lucifer Morningstar?
The laws of nature are breaking down. And the apocalypse is nigh.
Bollocks.
There's only one thing we can do.
Vacation in Colombia. Beautiful beaches, mountains of illicit drugs.
None of us know exactly how it's going to end.
Relax, dude. He was like that when I found him.
Never bring a knife to a devil fight.
I'm ready.
I hope so. As I make quietly entrance.
We still have one mystery left to solve. The murder of Lucifer Morningstar.
I certainly did not see this coming.